If you are getting Roku Error 017, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your Roku device. The Roku Error 017 can occur due to network or server errors when attempting to update the software. A fresh restart can often fix minor bugs and glitches. So restart your Roku device. To do that, go to Roku Settings, then select System. Then Power, select System Restart. Wait till your system restarts and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. Check your internet connection speed. You should also check the internet speed on another device like your PC by visiting speedtest.net. If the internet speed is slow, you can contact your service provider to fix the issue. Method 3. Restart the router. Next, you can power cycle the router or modem. This can fix the network-related issues. To do that, unplug the modem or router from the power outlet. Wait at least for a couple of minutes and then turn on the router or modem. Method 4. Check with other devices. Check if other devices can connect to the same Wi-Fi network. Test your internet connection using a phone, computer, or tablet that is connected to the same network. If other device is not working, reach out to your ISP for further help. Method 5. Reconnect the network. Go to Settings, then go to Network, then select Setup Connection. Next, select Wireless. Wait till the scan completes. Select your network and enter the password correctly when prompted. Once done, select Connect to proceed. Method 6. Use an Ethernet connection. You can try connecting to a wired connection as this provides a more stable connection and this can fix the error. Make sure there is no loose connection. You can also try connecting the device to a mobile hotspot instead of the home Wi-Fi network to get past the network error. Now check if this could fix the issue. Method 7. Move the Roku device closer to your router. Make sure you place your Roku system near to your router to improve the signal strength. Move any other device, metal objects, or any obstacle placed between your Roku system and the wireless router. Metal objects and electronic devices may interfere with wireless signals. Install both devices where there are fewer objects and walls between them. If your router or Roku device is inside a cabinet, you should keep it in an open space. Reducing the number of obstructions will improve the signal strength. If your router has one or more external antennas, try reorienting the antennas and check the signal strength. Try moving your router and/or Roku device to a higher location in the room. If your TV is located between the Roku device and the router, try moving the Roku device to a location where the TV is not blocking the wireless signal. Method 8. Reset connection. Go to Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Network Connection Reset. Then select Reset Connection. Wait till the process is complete. Method 9. Check for system update. The next thing you can do is update your Roku software. An outdated system version can be responsible for triggering such errors. To update the Roku, head to Settings. Select System. Select Software Update. Confirm if prompted. Wait for the process to complete. Wait till the system installs the latest update. Once done, you can restart the system and check. And there you have it. The methods to fix Roku Error 017. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.